My strategy is to play, to feel like I'm playing really slowly the first two, three holes. And just, and this is new for me because my old strategy was to dart out of the gate like a racehorse. And so my strategy, I think this is a good strategy for someone learning the game, is to feel the first two holes almost like you're walking. And just really concentrate on hitting good shots. And then get it, once you get into that flow, as I said, the running will take care of itself if the golf is there.